Lijep pozdrav, dragi moji, drage moji, dobrodošli u prvu follow-up lekciju našeg serijala Cilj B1. Nakon što smo u prethodnoj lekciji ponovili ono što je najbitnije znati o present, simple present, continuous, uključujući i stativne glagole, danas ćemo preći na vježbe. I hope you're ready. Let's get started. Prije nego što počnemo danas sa našim vežbama, ja bih samo željela da napomenem da ovaj serijal je zaista samo za one koji ozbiljno žele da se bave engleskim jezikom. Dakle, ukoliko pristupite, odlučite raditi ove lekcije, pristupite im ozbiljno. Nemojte nalaziti izgovore zašto neku lekciju niste mogli oslušati, zašto vam je neka lekcija duga ili slično. Nema izgovora, sve mora da se preradi, da se odradi, pa da se onda u dogledno vrijeme i pređe na nivo B2. Jesmo se dogovorili? Nadam se da jesmo. Idemo mi na našu prvu vježbu. Complete the following sentences by putting the verbs in brackets into the present simple or present continuous. Vrlo je jasno što moramo raditi. Dakle, gospođa Smith svakog mjeseca dobije pismo od svoga sina. On studira u inostranstvu i nikada ne zaboravi da piše svojoj majci. Što ćemo da kažemo? Mr. Smith, naravno pošto every month imat ćemo, receives. Mrs. Smith receives a letter from her son every month. He, što ćemo ovdje? Study ili studying? Studies. Jer je to već neka permanent situation, već duže vrijeme. I nikada ne zaboravi. And, ne moramo ponavljati he, jer je veznik and. He studies abroad and never forgets. Da, never moramo stati ispred glavnog glagola, to smo rekli, ali tako. To write to his mother. Dakle, Mrs. Smith receives a letter from her son every month. He studies abroad and never forgets to write to his mother. Kada idem, ili uvijek kada idem, kod zubara osjećam se napeto. When I go, that's right, to the dentist, I feel tense. Dakle, riječ je o nečemu što je uvijek tačno. Kate se ne sjeća novih riječi nakon što ih uči. Izgleda da nije u mogućnosti da ih nauči, ni sposobno da ih nauči. Glagol remember i seem smo rekli da su stativni glagoli. I to znači da ćemo ih upotrijebiti u običnom sadašnjem vremenu, ali tako? Dakle, Kate doesn't remember new words after studying them. She, odlični oblik, doesn't seem to be able to learn them. Kate doesn't remember new words after studying them. She doesn't seem to be able to learn them. Ona trenutno gleda TV. Ona gleda TV svake noći prije nego što ode u krevet. At the moment nam naravno govori da je riječ o she is watching. She is watching TV at the moment, every night, watches. She watches TV every night before she goes to bed. She's watching TV at the moment. She watches TV every night before she goes to bed. Zdravo, Sue. Šta radiš tamo? Naravno, continues. What are you doing over there? Hello, Sue. What are you doing over there?
Pokušavam da popravim ovaj radio. Slušam radio svakog dana poslije posla.
I'm trying, tako je, I'm trying to fix this radio. I listen to the radio every day after work. I'm trying to fix this radio. I listen to the radio every day after work. Julie can't come to the phone because she, her hair. Dakle, Julie ne može doći do telefona jer pere svoju kosu. Kad? Sad, naravno. Is washing. Julie can't come to the phone because she is washing her hair. Ona pere svoju kosu svaki dan. Zbog every day reći ćemo kako? Naravno, she washes her hair every day. She washes her hair every day. Da li uvijek zatvoriš prozore prije nego što odeš? Do you always lock the windows, your windows before you leave? Do you always lock your windows before you leave? Look, it's snow. It's seldom snow at this time of the year. Look. Vidi, pada snijeg. Rijetko kad pada snijeg u ovo vrijeme godine, u ovo doba godine. Look. It is snowing. It's, da, činjenica, seldom snows. It seldom snows at this time of year. Look, it is snowing. It seldom snows at this time of year. Julie ide vidjeti doktora za svoje glavobolje sutra ujutro. Evo one upotrebe o kojoj smo govorili, nešto je arranged in near future, dakle continuous. Is seeing. Julie is seeing a doctor about her headaches tomorrow morning. Emma ima divnu kuću. Possession, dakle has. Emma has a wonderful house. Ja mislim da je Mr. Brown veoma dobar učitelj ili nastavnik. Mišljenje, stativan glagol. I think Mr. Brown is a very good teacher. Razmišljam da kupim novu kuću. Evo imamo onaj of. I zbog toga. Am thinking, dakle stativan glagol, upotrebljen sa aktivnim značenjem. I'm thinking of buying a new house. Ne mogu priuštiti da kupim ovu kuću. Košta previše. Cost je isto tako jedan glagol koji smo rekli da se koristi u simple vremenima jer je stativan. Dakle, it costs too much. I can't afford to buy this house. It costs too much. Vidi, pada kiša. Nažalost, nemam svoj kišobran sa sobom. Look, it is raining. Unfortunately, nemam. Opet stativno značenje. Don't have my umbrella with me. Look, it is raining. Unfortunately, I don't have my umbrella with me. Dakle, sa sobom, with me. Tokom sedmice spavam do 8 ujutro. Onda se ustanem, operem zube, doručkujem i idem u školu. Nikada ne propuštam školu. Koje je ovo vrijeme? Sve je present simple jer opisujemo nešto što se dešava tokom radne sedmice, dakle svaki dan i uglavnom u isto vrijeme, uglavnom isti redoslijed, dakle habitual actions. During the week I sleep until 8 a.m. Then I get up, brush my teeth, have breakfast and go to school. I never miss school. During the week, I sleep until 8 a.m. Then I get up, brush my teeth, have breakfast and go to school. I never miss school.
Sue ne želi da posjeti svoju baku jer njeni prijatelji idu na plažu.
Want je stativan glagol, tako je. Sue doesn't
want to visit her grandmother because her friends idu na plažu. Kada?
Pa vjerojatno danas, sutra, nekad su se dogovorili. Dakle, nešto je privremeno.
Are going. Sue doesn't want to visit her grandmother because her friends are going to the beach and she wants to go with them. Ok?
U koliko sati polijeće avion? Evo ih timetables. Za timetables koristimo koje vrijeme? Naravno, present simple. Dakle, what time does the plane take off? What time does the plane take off?
Oni imaju, odnosno organizuju, zabavu u subotu.
Dakle, arrangement for near future.
Are having,
tako je. They are having a party on Saturday.
Drugi zadatak, sličan je prvom, samo što trebamo da odaberemo tačnu opciju ili frazu.
Da vidimo što ćemo sa prvom.
He tastes or is tasting the soup at the moment to see if it needs more salt.
At the moment nam jasno govori da ćemo upotrijebiti is tasting i ovdje imamo upotrebu glagola taste, stativnog glagola taste u aktivnom obliku jer ima aktivno znači, dakle neko nešto isprobaje. Pa ćemo da kažemo
he is tasting the soup at the moment to see if it needs more salt. They are visiting or they visit their grandparents every Sunday.
Every Sunday nam kaže da se to dešava svake nedjelje, dakle učestalo je i zbog toga je tačan odgovor visits. Pa ćemo da prekrižimo visiting. Dakle, they visit their grandparents every Sunday.
Kako ćemo pitati what do you think or what are you thinking the best way to overcome stress is?
Što misliš, koji je najbolji način da se prevlada, ako se može reći, overcome stress?
Pošto nas neko pita za mišljenje, dakle nema tu aktivnosti, riječ o stativnoj upotrebi glagola think, imat ćemo opciju what do you think the best way to overcome stress is? Larry never goes or Larry never is going out after midnight.
Riječ je o činjenici, zbog toga imamo present simple. Pa kažemo
Larry never goes out after midnight. We think or we are thinking of moving to Wales.
We are thinking of, zato što je to nešto što traje, konsultujemo jedne druge naše bliske prijatelje, rođake.
Jack always is wearing a suit to the office or Jack always wears a suit to the office.
Ima li ovdje neki annoyance zato što se nešto ponavlja? Nema. Ovdje riječ samo o činjenici. Dakle, Jake u office, u kancelariji, nosi odijelo.
Jake always wears a suit to the office. It isn't true. I'm not believing it. Ili, I don't believe it.
Naravno, I don't believe it. Riječ je o stativnom glagolu.
It isn't true. I don't believe it.
Ja to ne vjerujem.
Please be quiet. I'm trying to concentrate. Or, please be quiet. I try to concentrate.
Naravno, to se dešava sada. Ja sada to pokušavam. Pa je odgovor
continuous vrijeme. Please be quiet. I'm trying to concentrate. Maria stays or Maria is staying with Sophia for the time being. For the time being nam sugeriše da riječ o nečem što je privremeno, a kada je privremeno onda koristimo continuous ili tako. Maria is staying with Sophia for the time being. Rose doesn't watch or Rose isn't watching her films. Kada? Sada ili inače? Inače. I zbog toga je tačan odgovor present simple. Pa ćemo da kažemo. Rose doesn't watch her films. How are you going to work every day or how do you go to work every day? Every day nam kaže da nam treba present simple ili tako. Pa ćemo reći, how do you go to work every day? I can't come with you tonight. I'm seeing an old friend or I see an old friend.
Sastajem se, da. I zbog toga će biti continuous, jer glagol see sada dobiva novo značenje, aktivno značenje.
I can't come with you tonight. I'm seeing an old friend. I think or I'm thinking that you should find another job.
Dakle, ja dajem sad svoje mišljenje. Naravno,
I think. I think that you should find another job. Well done. I'm admiring your courage or I admire your courage.
Budući da riječ o stativnom glagolu, odabrat ćemo opciju simple presenta.
Well done. I admire your courage.
Divim se tvoje hrabrosti.
He is thinking or he thinks of buying a house in the country.
Of nam odaje da ćemo potrijebiti thinking. Dakle, to je nešto što već dugo razmišlja.
He is thinking of buying a house in the country. The perfume smells or is smelling awful.
Moje mišljenje o tome.
Smells, naravno. The perfume smells awful.
Treći zadatak, nešto je malo zanimljivije, jer trebamo pronaći greške i ispraviti rečenice.
Does Paul walks to work every day?
Walk, naravno, ne možemo imati does i walks zajedno. Dakle, ne možemo imati taj s i na pomoćnom na glavnom glagolu. Ok, znači to je naša greška.
My mother always telling us to eat breakfast.
Fali nam is.
Dakle, my mother is always telling us. And I find that very annoying. My mother is always telling us to eat breakfast. What time do the last train leave? What time does?
Dakle, ne može biti do jer je last train treće lice jednine.
What time does the last train leave? He is see the dentist at 6 p.m. today.
Umjesto see nam treba što? Umjesto see nam treba što?
Seeing. Dakle, he is seeing the dentist at 6 p.m. today. Nobody think that Tim will pass the test.
Uz neodređene zamjenice, tipa nobody, ide glagol u trećem licu jednine, pa ćemo imati thinks.
Nobody thinks that Tim will pass the test. My brother don't have a job right now.
Umjesto don't, treba nam naravno
doesn't. My brother doesn't have a job right now. My friend isn't liking her house. My friend doesn't like her house. To je činjenica. Ok. A i stativan glagol. My friend doesn't like her house. She thinks of moving to a new apartment. She is thinking of moving to a new apartment.
Četvrta vježba malo je teža jer moramo praviti pitanja. Teža je samo zato što moramo voditi računa o redoslijedu riječi u rečenici. Međutim, ukoliko ste vrijedno vježbali kroz serijal konverzacijski engleski i cilj A2, onda nećete imati uopšte problema. Za vaš ova vježba biti mači i kašalj.
I usually go to my friend's house at the weekend.
Dakle, trebamo da dobijemo odgovor to my friend's house.
Where do you usually go at the weekend? Where do you usually go at the weekend? To my friend's house. I leave school at 4 o'clock every day.
Postavljamo pitanje u koliko sati.
What time do you leave school?
A sad ovo every day možemo i ne moramo napisati.
What time do you leave school every day? At 4 o'clock. My sister lives in London.
Gdje živi tvoja sestra?
Where does your sister live? Where does your sister live? In London. I'm visiting my grandmother.
Dakle, čitava ova rečenica je odgovor na naše pitanje.
What on Saturday night?
Kako ćemo postaviti pitanje? Što radiš u subotu navečer?
What are you doing? What are you doing on Saturday night? I'm visiting my grandmother. No, I'm not. I think I'll stay at home.
Trebamo postaviti pitanje. Ideš li s nama na zabavu u nedjelju? Budući da u odgovoru imamo glagol to be u sadašnjem vremenu, koje onda vrijeme imamo ovdje? Continuous, naravno.
Dakle, are you, recimo, coming? Are you coming with us to the party on Saturday?
Dakle, da li ideš s nama na zabavu u nedjelju?
No, I'm not. I think I will stay at home. I feel rather cold today.
Kako ćemo postaviti pitanje zašto nosiš tu vunenu kapu?
Why are you wearing, that's right, why are you wearing that woolly hat?
A na početku ste mislili će biti jednostavno pitanje, ali pa vidimo da nisu, ipak je reč o B1 i O.
No, I don't. I only wear a heavy coat when it's cold outside.
Kako ćemo postaviti pitanje? Vidimo podgovor, no I don't, da pitanje mora biti u običnom sadašnjem vremenu. Hajmo pitati da li obično nosiš teški kaput, znači baš neki debeli kaput.
Do you usually, ili dajmo reći always, do you usually or always wear a heavy coat? No, I don't. I only wear a heavy coat when it's cold outside. I'm doing my homework.
Dakle, trebamo pitati što radiš sada?
What are you doing right now?
I'm doing my homework.
Rewrite the sentences using the interrogative and the negative form.
Dakle, pišemo sada na da ne pitanja i naravno odgovore. A da li da sad pišemo kratke ili duge? Ajde, vidjet ćemo.
We eat out during the week.
Kako ćemo sada postaviti pitanje? Da li vi jedete vani tokom sedmice? Do you eat out during the week? Do you eat out during the week? No, we don't eat out during the week. My parents are visiting their friends today.
Da li tvoji roditelji danas posjećuju svoje prijatelje?
Are your parents visiting their friends today? Are your parents visiting their friends today? No, they're not visiting them.
Ajde, napišemo sada their friends.
No, they're not visiting them.
Mogli smo staviti ok, ne moramo. Bitno je da vježbamo ove odlične i upitne oblike.
Sophie is sitting her exams in June.
Dakle, Sophie ima ispite u junu. Dakle, sit exam i znači imati ispit.
Dane pitanje. Is Sophie sitting her exams in June?
Odlična rečenica će biti.
No, she isn't sitting her exams in June. It snows in Alaska.
Činjenica.
Does it snow in Alaska? Does it snow in Alaska? No, it doesn't snow in Alaska.
Paul likes spaghetti. Nekome prekorio ili ukorio, što sam jednom rekla špageti, ali evo sad se ispravljam. Sorry, spaghetti.
Paul likes spaghetti. Does Paul like spaghetti? Does Paul like spaghetti? No, he doesn't.
Ćemo nasljed ili dosimo kratki oblik. Ajde, dosit ćemo kratki oblik.
He comes home from work at 7 p.m.
Da li on dolazi kući s posla u 7 poslije podne?
Does he come home from work at 7 p.m.?
Ajmo sad puni odgovor.
No, he doesn't come home from work at 7 p.m. That's not true. Okay.
U šestom zadatku još uvijek smo naravno kod naših simple present i present continuous i trebamo glagole u zagrad da stavimo odgovarajuće vrijeme.
The children do their homework at the moment.
Ja rečenice neću prevoditi da vam to učinim malo težim, mada ne vjerujem da je ovo za vas išta teško.
The children are doing their homework at the moment.
Dakle, zbog ovog at the moment.
I have lunch with Miriam tomorrow. Arrangement in near future,
naravno continues.
I'm having lunch with Miriam tomorrow. Light travel adds 186,000 miles per second.
Naravno, travels, that's a fact.
I work in the sales department for a few days.
For a few days sugeriše da riječ o nečemu privremenom, što znači da koristimo.
Continuous. I'm working in the sales department for a few days. They always try to show how clever they are. It's so annoying.
Kada se nešto ponavlja, kada nešto annoying, rekli smo.
Continuous. They are always trying to show how clever they are. It's so annoying. We go to Santorini every summer. Every summer, go. The children get lots of presents every Christmas.
Every Christmas.
Get. Now I remember her name is Juliet.
Ne da se vas zavara.
Now. Remember je stativni glagol, pa će biti simple present. Now I remember her name is Juliet.
Tony have a small cottage in the country.
Stativni glagol, possession.
Tony has a small cottage in the country.
The ice at the North Pole get thinner.
Pošto se to dešava u zadnje vrijeme, to dakle traje, stavit ćemo is getting thinner. Dakle, to nije nešto što je permanent, možda postane permanent, ali još uvijek je temporary.
The ice at the North Pole is getting thinner.
The last performance starts at 11 o'clock.
Evo imamo timetable. Starts.
She not go shopping on Fridays.
She doesn't go shopping on Fridays.
Time smo došli do kraja naše današnje lekcije. U narednoj lekciji opet se bavimo običnim i continuous vremenom, ali ovaj put u fokusu present perfect simple i present perfect continuous. Do naredne lekcije, svakako sve lijepo pozdravljam i nadam se vidimo uskoro.